Okay, hello everyone. My name is Anand. Currently, I'm in the Nagpur. I'm doing my graduation from the G.S. Raichuri College of Engineering. So the today I'm standing here for the purpose of giving the feedback about the session held by the Manisha. So the first session was about the mindfulness. So what I extract from that session was to have a purpose. So purpose both important to have in life. और secondly certainly बात की थी happiness पे कि happiness एक ऐसी चीज़ है ना कि you cannot get it with an enforcement, like ये this is something which comes from within, ठीक है. इसके लिए आपको कैसे जोर जबरदस्ती से happiness you cannot get it back from anywhere, from your surroundings, be it from anyone. और in today's session it was about the SWOG. So it was all about the strengths, weaknesses or opportunities. So I'll tell you about my one of the strengths that is one of the things, like I kept my identity as in my home. So it's my strength of being dedicated to what I'm doing. So I'm like too much dedicated with the work and with the actions I've decided to do in my life. So I can walk through the darkest of the night till the rise of the sun for whatever I've decided to do in my life. So this is the thing this is the strength of mind which helped me a lot, like which is going to help me as well in the future as well. And secondly, weakness of mind is one of the weakness that I get too much into negative self-talk. Just because of that weakness is that I chase perfection sometimes. It's one of the things that is weakness about me. And it was all tremendous session by Mr. Manisha. There was too much learning from him, or there's too much to learn. I'm looking forward to have like more and more sessions of the Manishas to attend. Thank you, sir.
My name is Aditya Sadhu. I come from Nagpur and I have done my 11-12 from Fiji College, and I landed here in GHRC. I wanted to go to IIT and study, but I will accomplish my dreams from here. In this SIP program, I have learned many things, value-based things, ethics, and some communication skills. That I am being an introvert, I am able to speak this in front of people. So this is a very pleasure thing.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Anushka Bandi. I am from Ballaria and I am studying here in Cyber Security branch in GHRC. I learned two sessions, I attended two sessions. Yesterday was meaningfulness and today was SOX. In meaningfulness, I learned, मैंने ये सीखा कि पर्पस, लाइफ का एक पर्पस है वो हैप्पीनेस है. और दूसरा जो आज SOX में मुझे रियलिटी चेक मिला कि रियल में हम क्या है और हम क्या दिखाते हैं. तो आई रियली लर्न एंड आई विल ट्राई माई सेल्फ कि जो मैं हूँ वो दिखा सकूँ और अपने आप को एक्सप्रेस कर सकूँ. एंड आई विल ट्राई टू बी डिसिप्लिन्ड.
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज साक्षी रूबे एंड आई एम स्टडिंग इन GHRC एंड आई हैव डन माय प्राइमरी एंड सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन इन नागपुर. आई एम स्टिल लिविंग इन नागपुर. एंड आफ्टर अटेंडिंग टू सेशंस बाय नायर सर ऑफ माइंडफुलनेस एंड SOX, I get to know that he changed my the way of looking at life. And there are many things to learn from his personality and his body language and his language and his smiling face. And he taught us that how to treat people and how to think in a positive way and in negative way. And we should prepare in negative way too. So this is my feedback from these two sessions, and thank you very much.
Let me also quote this life, that you were the first girl to become curious and ask question as well. So let this be recorded. One good welcome change from your side. If you have not been asking, I think you have started doing it. So stick to it. God bless.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Safal Patel, and I am here to give a feedback about the session held by Manish Nair, sir. The first session is all about the mindfulness. It taught us that how we explore ourselves and how we make a particular destination, to how to reach and how to make a path to achieve that particular thing. That was a very effective lecture for us, because in that lecture we get to know how to get determined in ourselves. to get particular things and to achieve a particular things in big amount from a less hard work. And it's all about to do hard work. And another session is all about soft. Here we know how to improve ourselves and how to determine ourselves and how to know ourselves about the merits and merits about yourself and how we consider ourselves in front of others, to how to achieve something and how to show us in front of others in all about the representation, presentation and many things we think.
I am Sarthak Narendra Atkar and I am from Nagpur. And I am attending the student induction program at GHRC, Rai Sohni College. And I attended two sessions of Manish Nair sir. The first session was over the mindfulness, the consciousness of our mind, and how we can take the decision, how we can take the right decision, and we can take correct decision and quick decision at perfect point in our life. And the second session was about the SWOT, the SWOT analysis. He gave us one more example at the first session, which was mindfulness. He gave us example of Ratan Tata, that don't think the decision is right or wrong, just take decision and make it right. So that is the best thing about that session, mindfulness. And the second session, SWOT, he realizes the self-awareness of ourselves and making our life perfect by taking path at the correct direction. So that was about two sessions of Manish Nair sir, and we are blessed that we are having such a wonderful guardian in our life. So thank you for that.